welcome to a quick insight video on OpenManage Enterprise, or OME for short. What is OpenManage Enterprise? It's Dell's management console that offers complete lifecycle management for Dell PowerEdge servers and more. It's delivered as a virtual appliance, so it can run on VMware, Hyper-V, or Linux KVM, and it supports up to 8,000 devices. Now, in this video, I'm going to concentrate on the five most common or most obvious use features, and that's deployment of servers, configuration management, firmware updates, that all important health monitoring and reporting. Obviously, there are other plugins like Power Manager, VMware Virtual Center plugin, System Center plugin for our AI Ops cloud-based management system, but they're on different videos. So let's begin the overview. Starting at the homepage, OME displays key server management information here, including a health summary of the monitored devices and a summary of the alerts received. OME can manage servers as a group or individually. Drilling down to a single server level, OME displays key details such as installed OS. There are a number of action buttons, such as power control, to streamline server management. Beyond this, OME collects and displays core server information such as firmware, CPU information, warranty data. Looking at how OME manages server lifecycle, first step is discovery. OME device knowledge includes Dell servers, UPSs, PDUs, and a limited number of non-Dell servers even. And of course, there's SNMP MIB import to expand the range of monitored devices even further. OME just needs the IP address or the host name with the appropriate credentials to discover devices. Once the server is discovered, the next step is configuration of the server BIOS and firmware settings. This includes settings such as boot order, RAID configuration, NIC partitioning, IDRAC config. All of these can be set using one OME deployment template. These templates can be created from a golden server, edited if required, and then used many times on multiple servers. OME deployment of these server templates is simple. Just select the template and then select the target servers. Deployment tasks even support use of an ISO image to boot and execute an unattended operating system install. There are also a number of optional advanced elements that can be configured as part of the deployment template, including virtual MAC address and worldwide name addresses. Finally, IDRAC telemetry can be enabled and connection details for third-party analytical solutions can be included. Once deployed, the configuration of a server can change. This is called configuration drift. OME can guard against this via its configuration compliant feature. Using the deployment template, OME can police the configuration and monitor the servers, reporting non-compliant servers, and then an administrator can drill down and review the cause of an issue and plan remediation actions, such as using the OME Make Compliant option that will make the necessary corrections to restore the server to the required configuration. During a server's lifecycle, it is very likely that a server will require a firmware update. OME offers granular control of what updates are applied to which servers and when they are applied. The most simple process is for OME to download the online catalog containing information about the latest BIOS and firmware releases and to use that to compare against the deployed firmware on the managed estate. OME flags what updates are applicable. To apply an update is simple. The required updates are selected and then OME Make Compliant button does the rest. The next on the agenda is monitoring. Let's look at the automation that can be set for when a hardware event arrives. An alert policy can be easily created using filters and actions. Filter on hardware categories such as IDRAC or Dell PDU, then server groups, day, date, time filters can be applied, and finally, the severity, such as critical only. Then, what action to take? Email, SNMP forwarding, syslog entry, Power Action, Runner Script are all available. Finally, OME carries a library of ready-to-run reports, as well as the ability to build custom reports. These reports can be ran ad hoc or scheduled and emailed out on a regular basis. These include hardware reports, alerting reports, warranty status, etc. For example, run a report listing all the discovered devices, and any report can be downloaded or emailed as a XLS, CSV, or HTML file. So that was a quick and simple tour of the top features of OpenManage Enterprise. Hopefully you found that useful. If you want to take it further, search for OpenManage Enterprise or contact your account team and ask to speak to a subject matter expert. My name's Mark McLean. Thank you for your time.